He got some leeway.
So it's Malkin with 10.7 to go, looking for a game winner. And Georgiev awaits him.
Put that one in the scrapbook, Alexander. Very calm, very cool. We talked about it before the game. He stayed right with Malkin. Malkin didn't really give him even a little juke right there, but give the kid credit. He undid the potential harm, and I didn't think it was that intentional or that vicious.